He was sweating loads, dribbling, and you couldn't speak to him. He was making funny noises and he was rocking backwards and forwards, and like there was no response from me. He didn't even know I was there. It's like he was in another world. He was hallucinating.
I came down here for a bit and then left.